the Lincoln assassination. Moments after the Lincoln assassination.
Oh, hey. Hey, you lost your top hat.
Oh.
Dang it, I was going for the other, but I wonder who that guy is in the big top hat. Yeah?
The other guy was his wife.
Well, I wonder how long this intermission is going to be. Gosh, come on.
That'd be another one. I'm going to build a cabin.
Theater. Is that improv? Is improv?
Once I killed zombies, now I help. Dang it, I didn't know. Trying to go for
vampire.
That.
Vampire.
Hold on. Okay, sick. Okay, that means I. Wait. Semper.
Thank you,
Mr.
I know what you're talking about.
You know what? My playbill doesn't say who is the Kennedy or Kennedy.
Let's just move on to the JFK assassination since we're killing presidents today. Moments after the JFK assassination.
Thank you. I meant to go for the guy next to him.
That was the guy.
I would like to apologize before saying this.
Skull fragments, get your skull fragments. Hey guys, I'm here to remove a grassy knoll.
Lock up the school depository.
A suppository.
Mr. Potter's gonna have my head. Hey, Bill, that guy's been returning the book for a long time. He's just sitting there staring out the window. Oh, let him be. He's just looking at some birds. No?
That's all seen. I want to see what happened after the raising of the flag at Iwo Jima.
Oh!
Oh! Hi, I represent the ACLU, and this is in direct violation of.
Take it down.
Can I come down?
Come on, Johnson, you're not pulling your weight again.
I'm a real jerk.
I want to draw you guys.
Last one, the sinking of the Titanic. Moments after the sinking of the Titanic.
Look at this stuff, isn't it?